Therefore, thou shalt love the Lord thy God and keep his charge and his statutes and his judgment and his commandments always.
Yes, sir.